What sets this class apart for us was the genuine interest each of these women takes in her fellow classmates. In a nomination letter on behalf of her whole class, Reverend Martha Grace Rees writes that while life was happening and families and careers were being built, her class found ways to stay connected to each other. The ties they formed at school continue to be strengthened. They vacation together, they bridge long distances online, they support each other through triumphs and sadnesses, they continue to discover and rediscover friendships amongst this group of women. They realize that their accomplishments are made sweeter by sharing them with the group, and that the accomplishments of others can be celebrated together, that they are greater together than they are as